even got to the finish, mainly unscathed. And you know, it's been a little bit frustrating not being able to get the most out of the car that we wanted, but in saying that, the team have done a great job. You know, the car was built in 5 days prior to the rally, and mechanically it hasn't been a problem. So you know, hats off to the team, we've done a great job with the car. You know, we're all a little disappointed we haven't got the maximum out of the car, but we do know that there's a lot more to come out of it. So you know, from that point of view, it's certainly encouraging. But we can't lose sight, it's been a fantastic year. Simtech have done an awesome job with us all year. It's great to have the support of Subaru. You know, without them we wouldn't have been able to achieve our results. And everyone involved, obviously everyone back home in New Zealand, we've had a lot of support, and you know, hopefully this is the start of big things. So, you know, the next 6 or 7 weeks are going to be very busy. We've got a lot happening back at home promotionally, but we've also got a lot of decisions to make about next year's plans. And the first round of Monte Carlo starts, I think, on the 3rd week of January, so it's not far away at all. So I guess you just have to watch the space, I guess, for what our plans are for next year. But I can assure you we're working very hard on trying to confirm those very soon.